Hello, what's up? Welcome back to another video and thank you for subscribing this channel. We are now more than 200 subscribers on this channel. So thank you a lot who has subscribed the channel, and if you have not subscribed the channel, then please subscribe it right now. And today in this video, we will be seeing what is Node.js and how to install it on your PC. So let's move to the official site of Node.js, which is nodejs.org, and I have opened the about page of Node.js right now. Now, what is Node.js? So basically, Node.js is a runtime environment for JavaScript to run at back end also, that is to run JavaScript on servers also. So what is Node.js and how we are gonna install it will be the agenda for this video. Now, after knowing that, okay, with the help of Node.js we can run our JavaScript in our backend, what is that particular thing that helps JavaScript to run in the backend in the servers? So basically, Node.js is made up of V8 engine that helps to render JavaScript on servers also. In fact, your Chrome browser is also made up of V8 engine, which helps JavaScript to run on your computers. So now let's see how to install Node.js on your systems. So go to downloads. We will be using LTS version because it is more suitable versions. It is like latest suitable version, you can say. So this PC is Windows, so I will be clicking on Windows and it will automatically download the exe file for my Windows. So I already have the file. Let's open this extension on the PC. Now click on next. Then of course we have to accept the policies of this server side setup to install it on our systems. And I want to keep the same location. Now click on next and it will add this to the path. That's great, I don't have to do it manually then, and it's like automatically install the necessary tool, which also install Chocolaty. So if you want, you can install Chocolaty. Chocolaty is basically a project manager, something like a managing tool. So if you want that on your PC, you can check on this button. I will be leaving it for now. Now click on install and that's good, we are good to go. So till then it is installing. Let's move to our cmd, which is command prompt, and let's write Node.js v. So right now, as my installation has not been completed, and that's why you can see that it is not recognized. As soon as this installation will be completed, we would be able to see the version of the node we have installed. So I guess it's 14.17.0. So I will be waiting till this completes. So now let's open cmd again, and now if we will be writing node v, it will be showing us the version that we have just downloaded. So that's it for today guys. I hope you enjoyed this video and get something new out of it. Thank you, and we will be meeting in next video.